Consulting Conversations with Chris and Katie. Today, we're starting a new series on investing in yourself and in your business. And the first topic we're going to be talking about is how you can invest in software. So when you think about it, software is a huge umbrella term. There are many types of software, and specifically for consultants, a variety of different things you can invest in to really help your business, whether that's in accounting, whether that's in, you know, some sort of customer relationship management system, emails, social media, calendars, project management, really the list goes on and on. And I think one thing that we should consider is, you know, just as these larger corporations that are out there are investing in software for their employees, you should be considering what is it that you can invest in to help your business grow and to help you scale as you're looking to do. So Chris, why don't you make this topic a little bit more tangible and share some of the tips that you've had and things that you've seen happen in your business by investing in the right type of software.
Yeah. And, you know, Katie, it's really easy to get overwhelmed. Because there's a lot of software systems out there. There are a lot of people that want to sell you software systems. And so the first hint I would give you is step into it, right? Figure out where your big pain point is. Is it the fact that it's taking 5 emails to schedule anything with anybody a problem? Then if that's your biggest pain point, then figure out a calendaring solution. If you're involved in 2 or 3 projects and you can't keep them all straight, then figure out a project management or a task management solution. If you've been doing your expenses on Excel, which is perfectly fine, but all of a sudden you need to track a little bit better or need a little bit more sophisticated finance piece, go there. So figure out where your biggest problem is to solve or where your biggest pain point is. And then what I would encourage you to do is ask other people in consulting businesses. Ask them what they're using, because typically they will have found out the ones that work and work for us. So ask around, see who can give you some recommendations. The other thing I would say is you've got to come at every time you upgrade your systems or add a new one, whether it's, you know, fill in the blank, a new CRM or a new social media scheduling system or your scheduling system, is you've got to come at it with a learner's mindset. Is just be open, give yourself the freedom to play around with it and put some time on your calendar to actually learn it. Over the holidays, I wanted to learn a software called Mural, and I actually blocked out a couple afternoons just to play around in it. So know that the system ultimately is going to make you better. It's going to either ease a back end issue or it's going to help you be better in front of your client or do better work with your clients. But, you know, you're not going to just plug it right in and it's going to work. So give yourself some time. So, Katie, what would you add to that? What other sage advice do you have?
I think that sometimes consultants cobble together solutions just to make something work in a moment. And then it kind of sticks for how their process works. And so I'll give an example of that. For me, is that a lot of my client deliverables and tasks, it was all in a Google Doc. Like, that's how I was running my life, running my task list was through a Google Doc and my brain. And like between those two, I was getting everything done, but it felt like there was this itch of, man, I'm missing something. What am I missing? When does it need to be due? And it was out of, I feel like, habit and not allowing myself time and space to find a better solution that I was stuck in that space. So just at the start of this year, this is recent and fresh, I found a project management solution that I'm overjoyed with because each client in there has their own board. It has their own to-do list. You assign dates. Now that I have a bigger team, I can add, you know, collaborators into it. And so it's funny, like looking back, like, what was I thinking sticking with the same method that I had when there are solutions out there that can help you ease those pain points in your business? And it's worth the investment. I feel like the project management solution I'm doing right now is like $5 a month for all of that free space now in my brain. It is so well worth it. So I would just say, don't continue with some sort of like self system that you've set up just because you feel like you should, or you feel like you don't have the time. Make the time. It can really make a difference in your business in the long run.
Absolutely.
Yeah. So if you want to follow along with our series, follow us on YouTube or continue to check us out at leaprightnow.biz. And at Leap, we also have a lot of other consulting resources for you, no matter whether you're just exploring consulting or you are looking to grow your consulting business, you can learn more about what we offer here.